Ahoj, u mikrofonu Honza Kavalír. Nacházíme se v Žilině na Diamond Cupu po vyhlášení absolutního vítěze kulturistiky. Vedle mě stojí absolutní vítěz Karol Štuglík. Karol, congrats, how do you feel?
I feel great. Čau Slovensko, vítám vás všetkých. I feel amazing and it's just as overwhelming when they call my name. I just couldn't believe. It was just, is this real? Pinch me, because I don't...
It's real.
Fucking hell, it's real, Jesus Christ. Já jsem velmi rád. Já jsem začal plakat. It's a beautiful feeling. I still can't believe. Jesus Christ, it's just like... Give me another question, because I can't find the answer for this one.
Karol vám to přeložil sám. Cítí se skvěle, vůbec to nečekal. Vůbec nemůže uvěřit tomu, že je absolutním vítězem. Karol, what does it mean for you to be winner, overall winner and win a pro card?
Oh, tough question. As I said, it doesn't get into my head. It's just like dream came true. I don't know. It's just like for me, I know how far. I mean, how much more work I had to put in to be ready for that. And to be honest with you, I don't know if I'm ready to be called a pro. But you know, today I got a message from a God and from the judges that I'm about to be there. You know, so it's still a lot of work to be done. To be ready for this, but guys, I'm just overwhelmed.
Karol pořádně sám neví, jak se cítit, protože tady to vůbec nečekal, neví, co udělá, nebo neví, jestli přijme tu profikartu, protože sám ví, že třeba ještě není připraven na to být profíkem, ale bere to jako symbol od Boha, který musí vnímat, musí ho respektovat. Karol, what will you do after today? Will you celebrate? Do you have any next competition plans? What's next for you?
Well, actually, my plan is there's no celebration. There's still hard work. The job is not over, so I still have to go back to the gym, keep on training. I'm going back to my clean food, so it's not going to be any cheat meals or anything like that. I'm a big believer in the hard work. It doesn't matter if you're a pro or not. You got to work your ass off. You all got to work your butt off to get the top prizes. It's just us, you know. We keep on working to not disappoint you guys, all my fans, all my friends from Poland. Pozdrawiam was wszystkich, pozdrawiam wszystkich na Slovensko, Katka, Tomas, wszystkich, pozdrawiam. I'm so happy, Jesus.
We are so happy for you too, congrats man.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much
guys. Slovensko, trzymajte se, ja jsem velmi rád, no. To všetko.